Jaden, they love seeing your face. So say hi to them, mama.
Hey guys, your girl Kay Dolores here, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be freaking doing a YouTuber merch haul. This is part two, I guess you can call it. The first part I will link down below. I modeled some merch. I'll insert a little clip here. Beauty by Rylan. So yeah, today I'll be showing off 7 YouTubers merches. I guess this is me kind of bragging, but I'm not really bragging. I'm just showing off the people that I support. Like, excuse me, sir. I do have a lot of merch, which is kind of crazy. Yeah, but I do have a lot of merch. Before we get into this video, please hit the subscribe button, give this video a big ol' like, because I would greatly appreciate it. Let's get into this fashion show merch haul, YouTuber merch, whatever you wanna call it. The first shirt that I will be rocking today is by one of my dads, Shane Dawson. The next shirt I'll be rocking is another shirt by Shane. It's actually one of my favorites. That one and my True Tea Sis shirt that Rylan has, those two are my favorites. I don't know why. I think they're just simple black, and I just like simple black. So.
Chew with that doo 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 doo. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Hit you with that doo 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 doo. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
The next thing I will be rocking is my other dad, Rylan Adams shirt, and when I tell you, I was like, I need that shirt, because I didn't know which one to get. It was like so many shirts that Rylan had that I wanted so bad, but I was just like, I'm gonna get this one because it says his name, and I want everyone to know who my dad is, like, period.
Yes. So here got my...
The next YouTuber merch I will be rocking is James Charles Love That merch. Now, I know there's a lot of things going on in the industry about James Charles. I might do a video on that. I might not. It depends. The drama seems like it's dying, but I might say 2 cents in it. I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure it out. People who talk to me and people who know me know that I always say love that. Like, I always say that. But like, love that. Love that for you. Love that for me. You know, I always say that. So, when I saw it, I was like, I want to get that instead of the sisters one, because I don't know, I just love saying love that, and it was like, that's perfect for me. The next YouTuber merch I will be rocking is Tana Mojo's Scandalous hoodie. Now, I love Tana Mojo. I was like, I had her case, which I will show you guys in the end, but I had her case, but I didn't have like actual clothing, and she came out with the Scandalous hoodie. I can't talk. And I was just like, oh my god, that is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. So I was like, I have to have it.
Funky, I'm fly, I'm fabulous, and here's why. Don't worry that you're inferior, it's just that I'm superior. Don't sweat it, don't cry, don't fret it, here's why.
My next YouTuber merch, I am so excited about, because I have the Dolan Twins merch, and I just got, you know, into the Dolan twins, and like, I think last year, before December, like when the sister squad formed, that's when I got into the Dolan twins, because I knew of them, but I never watched them. I don't know why, but like, I've been missing out because I love the Dolan twins. So I was like, I have to get their merch. And I bought this before they came up with the purple limited edition sweater of this version that I have. And I was like, wow, I don't even like purple. And I was really mad I wanted that shirt sweater, but it's okay, because this one's cute.
Oh, whoa, yeah. Hey, baby, grind on me. Oh, yeah, yeah.
The last YouTuber merch that I'm going to be talking about, I am so happy about that it came. When it came in the mail, I was just like, yes. It's Emma Chamberlain's merch. Oh. I put the hat the wrong way. I didn't even notice.
I chime in with the hammer you people ever heard of. Closing the goddamn door. It's 9 in the afternoon. Your eyes are the size of the moon.
Okay, the last thing that I will be showing you guys isn't actually clothes. It's phone cases and pop sockets. This one is Tana Mojo's canceled phone case. If you see this mark, it's because I had Shane Dawson's Illuminati pop socket on it, but it broke. That pop socket broke 50 times, and I'm not blaming Shane for it because I am just clumsy. And then I also have the clickbait phone case. If you guys saw my other video, well, here's a little spoiler if you haven't. I have the clickbait sweater. But I was like, I really like the phone case. I think it's really cute. Like, if it's hot outside and I still want to rep David, I can, you know, use the phone case. And then I finally got the True T Sis pop socket, because I do have the shirt. But yeah, and the way I rotate it is, I just go Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. You know, back and forth. Or sometimes I do a 1 week this case and the next week this case. So I look crazy, don't I? So yeah, but I need to rebuy Shane's pop socket, because I should have been rebought it instead of trying to fix it 50 times, but yeah. So that is it. I hope you guys enjoy this little fashion show review, whatever I'm calling it. Probably YouTuber merch haul part 2, because I did a part 1. If you haven't seen part 1, I will link it down below for you guys. Go check it out and watch. I'll be linking down all the links to get this merch. Go support these YouTubers, because their merch is cute. Like, I like their merch, like, a lot. Like, I wouldn't buy it, spend his money on it, if I didn't like it. So please make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below some things you want to see on my channel. Also comment down below if you have any items you have seen, and also any items that you want to buy. Comment down below, and also comment down below your favorite YouTuber. One more thing before I go. I will start posting 3 times a week starting next week. I am very, very freaking excited to get back in the YouTube game. See you later, beautiful people. Remember to always stay beautiful.